Serve subs, serve boy pizza here. This is Jeet speaking. We make everything fresh here, serve for boys, except for our pineapple, which comes from a can. But I still highly recommend dropping some juicy pineapple on your pie. Oh, fruit on your pie is gnarly, you say. Well, I say try before you deny. Hello? As you can tell from that video that we're here today, we're doing Stranger Things. And obviously, I got serve for boy pizza here. From obviously Stranger Things 4. And today, actually, I didn't expect to do this video, but I walk into Target today and guess what I found? The iconic pizza van with Argyle. Argyle. One of those two. Sorry, it's been a while since I've seen the series, but I think it's Argyle or Argyle. And one of the two. Sorry, you can write down in the comments, but yeah. I just walk into Target, you know. Just looking stuff, and then all of a sudden in the back I found this guy in the back, and there was like two, I think, so I just grabbed the random ones because this is gonna be out of box for me. But yeah, well, for ado, let's just check out the box. You know, see, we got Argy in the pizza van. Sorry, it's getting a little hiccup right there, but number 113, you know. I don't have any Stranger Things 4 Funko Pop, surprisingly. But this was a must, because obviously it's the pizza van. Iconic, you know. And I love the character already. But, yeah, as you can see from the back, all of them right there. Except for Vecna. I think I want to get him, though, but... You know, I'll just wait, you know, because they're going to probably make a wave, too, you know. But I still want the Eddie Munchkin pop. So, yeah, Eddie Munchkin's number one. And this is number two, but yeah, as you can tell, this box was a Target. You know how they are, they don't give crap about the Funko Pops, but as you can see the box, I don't know if you can see it right there, it's like scratched up, but yeah, I say, you know what, this is going to be out of box either way. Yeah, you can see the box, it's a ripple there, but yeah, you know, this is just, this is probably one of the better Funko Pops for me. It's probably like one of my top 10 pops of the year. But yeah, for me, this is it. Oh, also the sticker's peeling off a bit. Yeah, I didn't really check for this box, but yeah, without further ado, let's just get a closer look at it, you know. Surf's up. Okay, here we have Argy. Sorry if you see my reflection, but that's how it is with these boxes. But yeah, Stranger Things 4. Oh, Stranger Things 4, I bet. Then 113. Then we got Argy with a pizza van. Yep. Full 360. Then with the pizza van. Then here you have all of them. Yeah, you can see this box is not really good. Collect them all. I don't have them all, sadly. But yeah. For ado, let's just unbox this. Like I said, I don't really care about this box. Either way, it's going to come out. But yeah, here is Argy, Argyle, you know, say your thirst surfer boy, deliver hot to your door, pizza. And I don't know if you can probably see it, but he has his hand steering in this van, which is really nice. You see, no license plate, I'm surprised, but the one thing I actually missed on here is the phone number. I think there was like a phone number on here in the actual series, but they actually missed out on that one. Would have been perfect, you know. But I think everything is iconic and equal, like the Surfer Boy logo here, and you got Argyle. Basically it's the common pop, but sit down, actually. Let's see. Yeah, he is actually sitting down. It's really hard to see him, but he is actually sitting down in there. But yeah, it's quite heavy. It's quite heavier than usual, right pops, but this is probably gonna be my better pops of the year. Oh, and then I have, I don't know if you can see it, I got Luffy here. I don't have him, I have him out of box too in the back. But waiting for the one from Funko Shop, but it's technically delayed, unfortunately. But yeah, so this is basically it. There's nothing very much to show except the pizza van, iconic. You know, from Stranger Things, surfboard pizza. And do you guys actually like pineapple on your pizza though? That is actually one question I do want to know. I tried it, it's okay, but not really. Like, if there's the only option, and I have no choice, you know, eat the only option. But yeah, this is by far one of the better pops from 2022. You know, I wonder what they're gonna do next, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. You know, make sure to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see y'all next time. See ya.